Morning. I still feel like I'm 16. I can't believe I'm now in my 20s. That's scary. That's so scary. Anyway, welcome to the birthday vlog. This
Happy birthday! Oh my god! Happy birthday!
This is so cute!
Oh. Go and have a look at it. We've done it.
Oh my god!
You see what it says?
Friendly Wayne birthday! Friendly birthday Wayne!
Yeah!
That is amazing!
I like it.
Isn't it cool, guys?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's like the most like unique cake ever. And all these as well, the balloons and little party hat and the Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Sorry. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, they get a card from the little Austin Boston. Ah! I love the way you had to cross like, oh, I'm just getting around.
Said
S-D-I. That is, should I tag Declan?
Benny Chin.
Oh, this is what I like. How pretty is it?
It's really pretty.
It is so nice. Swish, swish.
Miley! Oh, Miley, you're such a good girl.
Really stole the show. Ooh. Oh, what is this? This is so cool.
Nice.
It's surf
place.
Oh, that's so cool.
I have
to give your surf
their
site.
Are you going with me?
Yeah,
I'm
not
seen.
I didn't know that.
Well,
there's waves in Bristol.
Yeah, no, it's a big surf site. Oh, the wave!
Yeah.
We're going to the wave.
Time for some gals.
It smells so good. Oh, look at that. Stunning. Stunning.
Oh, you're like a custard or something.
Yeah. Is it nice or not?
It's going to run
out. Ooh. Got a bit of everything. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am officially 20. Crazy to me. First of all, before I start anything, I just want to give a massive shout out to my mum because everything that I am is because of her. Like, she's blessed me so much. She blesses me every single day with so much just by her kindness and all these amazing gifts that she's done today. Like, she just blows me away and I don't ever expect any of it. And I just feel so lucky to have her as my mum as well as my best friend. And she's the angel of my life. But I just want to give a massive shout out to her and say thank you. Secondly, the gender was on today. All I know that I'm going out for dinner with my family in the evening, gonna see the sunset at the beach. Can't wait. Other than that, I don't actually know what's going on today. It's a bit of a surprise. My friend did text me saying just put your gym gear on, so she's coming around in like 15 minutes. I need to quickly get ready. But yeah, like, I just can't believe it. Like, she's at uni, like, she's came home to surprise me. I feel so, so lucky, like, so special. Wow. I really have not processed it, like, someone to do that for me. So it's really sinking in and I can't believe it. Another thing to say as well, you know, because I was thinking about it, like, all these people who are going through these hard times are having their birthdays during this. And obviously every single day is hard, but even on your birthday, they deserve so much love every single day. And it's just like, it's crazy what's going on. But I just want to say that, just want to send my love. Also, another note, it is so beautiful out today. The sun is out. It's all I could ask for. My expectations on this birthday were so low. I didn't have any expectations. I just lucky to be here. And I can't believe it. I can't believe I'm 20. I also just got a little Hollister package just delivered. I ordered myself some stuff. It's quite funny. Me and my mum both ordered the same top. So we just got this little white bandeau top. I've just been scratching my face. Oh my god. Don't do that. Anyway, I will catch you in a bit when I'm with my friend. Bye.
Show me the new suns. They're so cool.
Completely ruined the moment. You know what they remind me of? Your new sunglasses.
They remind me of Iron Man. Doing our steps, girl. He's got the same shoes as me.
Gorgeous, gorgeous. Can you just have that?
Oh, baby, look at that. Face, look at that. Oh, my gosh. Look at him. Hello. What a bit of a name.
Really
so sweet. You got one. Oh my gosh. Hey, Olivia.
Love it, love.
We can't really see. There we go, dear. Candle lit. She brought candles. Oh, so cute. Do you want to get your little bag to me? I love the little leg. Thank you. I just got back. I just saw some of my friends, obviously. So sweet to see Olivia. It was so sweet to see Niamh, and also like Olivia, what she did was just like insane. So weird, because I said to my mum, I'd love to go for like a workout on my birthday, like with a friend. And I've always wanted to do puppy yoga, so my family are around right now, but I have 20 minutes, I don't know what to wear. So I have this dress, obviously, that I got. Can you see? It's a flowy, bluey dress from Hollister. Or I have some cargo pants, and then I also have a little black top to wear of it, so I'm not sure what to go for. Best birthday ever. So I did go for the cargo pants. I just thought, you know what, it's my birthday, I'm just gonna go for it. I've just put dry shampoo in my hair. But look at the palette I've got. Is this from Tarte? And is it a surfboard palette? How? I don't know what any of my brushes are. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I really am all over the place. I'm gonna go for longboard. This is so cool. Oh my gosh, I'm like a beauty guru now. Woo! Right, this is what we've got going on. I don't think I've done it right, but it's okay. I need to leave right now, but we will try this out for another day. But I will see you at the beach. Yeah! We do actually look twins, don't we? Face to face. Yeah. The east spoke the same, had the same dreams, same pain and same feelings, staring at the sea and what was left of me. Look at that, isn't it pretty? That's you. Here you go. Thanks, Nan. We didn't rehearse that.
Boss, don't wind me up now. Oh, go in there and get ready to film it.
Look at the state of that.
Shut up.
Look at that.
Go away. You're annoying me.
Hey, too. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
you. It's your colour side, isn't it?
It's so you,
Austin.
Yeah.
I'll save the map, yeah.
Oh,
they're nice.
I'm
down green.
Oh, American
Mamma Mia!
Legs back in again.
Yeah.
Come on, cowboy. So good. Say howdy.
Howdy.
Today, yeah. And I can't survive it. I wanna ride.
though. So it is now the next day. To combat my birthday blues, I'm gonna be wearing this hat forever now. It's never coming off. But I thought to end this video off, I thought I'd just give you a little like what I've learned being 19, and also give you a little haul of all my favorite little bits I got. So that's what we're gonna do now. Maybe I'll give you a little montage of the clothes I got, because I love them all. I got freaking dungarees by Free People. Like, this outfit together is gonna give me proper Mamma Mia vibes, and I'm so excited for it. So let's try it on.
They're way too big. I need to leave my little Mamma Mia moment. One sec.
I don't need you to understand. I just want to know. I've saved your thousands of promises. It's all enough. Just want you to keep it alive.
You want your attention. I won't wait. You should owe me. Don't you feel an obsession?
So yeah, that was my little haul, very Hollister based, but are we surprised? No. I was gonna do a little what I learned being 19, but I think I'm gonna do a full podcast episode to that. So obviously you've seen the plug on my cake, but make sure you check out the Friendly Wave podcast. Apart from that, thank you so much for all the kind messages on my birthday as well. Like, so many of you said happy birthday to me, and like, it's just, I really do appreciate you and everything that you do for me. Like, I always say it, but you do inspire me in so many different ways. You are the coolest, and I really do appreciate you all, and love you. So thank you so much for watching, and thanks again for always being so patient with me with these videos. Like, I know that I'm not as consistent as I used to be, but I'm trying my best, and I love that all of you are still supporting me and have so much good vibes for me. Like, I just, yeah, if anyone does care about me uploading and my channel, like, I just, it means so much to me. I could cry. Honestly, this channel is the biggest part of my life. I know that sounds really sad to say that, but it is. See, it really does mean so much that you're part of my little space to me. So I'm gonna cry. But I will see you very soon. Be kind, she can be kind. And yeah, bye. First cry as an adult.